Oh man, did you see all those pathetic rookies die? Holy shit, that is the most funniest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Yeah, Sage just fucking loves being an XCOM, because rookies are a joke. Speaking of rookies, hi, we got a light alien activity mission here in Egypt. So that should be fun. So here's who we're bringing along. We're bringing along our Rocketeer. Our scout is coming along with a marksman scope and scope, just trying things out. Overwatch gunner, Daryl Dixon. You're not Strobe. I don't know, you're gonna be a butt. Alright. So we got, Warlock, fuck that. I will call you though, you're gonna have a cool name though. Fancy Pants, you're gonna be Railgunner. Or no. Whatever, fine, you're Railgunner. Cause you know what, Fancy Pants, you're my fucking scout sniper. You are everything I want to be in this game, so, you know, just be thankful I didn't rename me to you. I'm just kidding. Okay, we got our, Daryl Dixon here with, Overwatch Gunner. We got our medic here. So the medic I'm putting on, like, fucking nice armor. Look at this, like, fucking 7 HP. That's gonna be really nice. It's supposed to be our support medic, so, and that's just the thing. We got our infantry. This is an infantry that has not leveled at all, which is great. It's just fucking great. I don't have any other infantries, and I need to level one, so this is a good mission to do that. In fact, a lot of these people aren't leveled. I brought the scout along just because I want to level the scout. Well, we got the Rocketeer. We also have that laser shotgun, but I'm not putting it on anybody. Also, this person should probably have the laser sniper rifle. Notice how we don't have enough armor to go around. For that matter, our new friend here, he's gonna have to go a little bit more naked than the rest of the group here, but I did give him some alloy armor, so there's that. But yeah, my sniper cannot have that armor, but not like she's at the front lines at all. But speaking of that, let me just see which sniper I brought along. I mean, I'm gonna upgrade all of them, but 69th bullet. Sorry. 360 no-scope did. Alright. Well, it's the nickname I gave. All right, we're gonna do an officer promotion because I didn't really utilize this last episode, I forgot. So here we go. You get a promotion. So we either get squad receives plus one will per nationality in the squad, or they reduce their post mission fatigue by 1 day. To be honest, since I'm doing not so long war, I think this is the better one. Although. Some people are fatigued, like the scout I'm bringing on and he's fatigued, and that 1 day would have actually made a difference for him, but we're doing this just because people panic all the fucking time. So good job soldier. But anyways, all my snipers are gonna become the same thing. Yeah, whatever, we don't care, just before I forget, you know. I mean, I'm always gonna have a sniper in the squad, and it's the best person to be on that thing. All right, let's bring the wounded, fatigued sniper. And I mean, 3 is perfect. Look at this. This is fucking great. Yes, sir. I don't know if this is the way you're not supposed to do it, but whatever. This is the way I'm doing it. I don't know if there's really a better option for that, but yeah. So now we have snipers, and I can make them report for duty, which just makes them salute again. Whoops. Maybe shouldn't have done that. Alright, I think there's another perk they get. They get lead by example and this thing. So lead by example is basically her will is transferred down to everybody else, which is nice. And I'm pretty sure you can get the promotions back if you lose the soldiers, so, I mean, there's that. Or there's gonna be new promotions. It's giving me this ability thing, but she doesn't have a new ability. It's just some glitch, I'm sure. And that's it, so let's go. XCOM ho!
Prepare for deployment strike.
We're dropping you just inside the Egyptian border. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Alright, well, let's go land and see our cool armor and stuff. I mean, I didn't give the rookie armor. Armor's coming out soon, I swear, but I didn't give him armor because he's the least one I care about losing.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Okay. Alright, Gunner's gonna move up there. Alright, that is an Overwatch Gunner, by the way, so... just something to keep in mind. Yeah, we'll go over here. Laser Rifleman. Where's my sniper? Alright. I don't know where I want you. These are too full cover and you're not gonna have any shots there, but... I guess having a sightline down here isn't the worst thing I've ever done. So, you can do that. And we can just move the rest of them up here. Alright, and it's pretty much just Overwatches all around. And you're gonna hunker. I hear drones. Oh, we also hear, okay, so will the infantry move up? I don't think I should, but... who's the person with the best movement? Actually, ironically, it would be my scout sniper. Or unironically, depending upon how you look at this. Because that's kind of what I did. What the? I like his movement. Oh, we got a Muton. Alright. Where's my rookie? Guess what, rookie? Guess what you get to do. You get to chuck some fucking grenades. Sir? You blow it the fuck up. And there you go. We removed his cover. Let's see. Sniper. Alright, you're gonna be my ace in the hole. This is supposed to be an Overwatch gunner. Still can shoot anyways. Let's have a look. Infantry. Well, this car isn't the worst. I don't really want to move all the way up there, but someone can get shot there. Yeah, let's play it safe. We're gonna go back here. Now, the real question we're gonna ask ourselves is, who do we want to get this? I'm gonna say the infantry. The infantry should get this kill, because he needs the level. Because I need a backup infantry. Yeah, that's most valuable to me. Fuck you, you fucking infantry. We can get a shot with the scout sniper, but I'd rather have... who else do we got? Who's this? Alpha Tig by Rocketeer. Alright, you're a good option too, actually, to do that, so... I mean, I'm just gonna shoot from here. Alright. Well, might as well just kill this guy like this. Ah, great, you missed. I still have a relatively high percentage chance of killing him. I could also suppress his ass. That's what I'm gonna do if my sniper doesn't kill him. Okay, we got him. We got advanced fire control, best of all. I hear drones around. Alright, note to self, don't go near the cars. And floaters. Oh, beside the meld, too. I don't really like this guy's cover, though. You can see them, but... I think we're actually better off if the scout comes back, let's say, over here. First of all, let's take a shot with our sniper. No, we can't. This is what I was afraid of, that we wouldn't be able to see anybody. Yeah, we have a shot now, but we're gonna wait a turn. Alright, Alpha well, let's see. Let's get this guy over here. It's a decent cover. And get people to cover. Don't like the fact that he's here, but we'll deal with it. Alright, so we kind of went back into that cover. And these cars now blew up, of course. Eh, it's okay, it's not your day, rookie. I mean, he was... The meld was clearly in his sight line. I don't blame him for missing that shot. I mean, he's distracted, right? Oh, come on. Alright, we got another shot here. Oh, it's a miss. You didn't see the meld there, so that you have no excuse. And this is with the fire control perk, so quite possibly the best thing I can do with that the gunners is that. Alright, sniper can't see. Sniper cannot get a shot off. The last guy's like in there somewhere.
That's affirmative.
Do we have another grenade? We have a rocket. I mean, this is not gonna kill him, so. I mean, if this deviates, it could be bad, but I'm gonna save the rockets for now. The situation isn't dire yet. Especially since we got some good chances to hit with some of these people. I mean, 53 I'm willing to do. Got your eyes on. He has good armor this time, so not a big deal. I didn't even see your laser shoot. I mean, it's like an actual laser. Oh, there we go. We got a kill. We got what? Oh, there's the floater. Wow, gunner missed. He's being flanked, but he's not flanking me. This is oddly, like, some of the best positioning I've ever had. Alright, who do we want to get the kill? The rookie can have this one, I think. Just get real close to him and say hello. Alright, my medic already here has to reload, so here's what I'm thinking. We take one shot at him with a pistol. No way we're gonna kill him. But we'll soften him up. Really nicely, so. And then my rookie here will say hello. Welcome to Earth. This is going pretty good so far, even though we've had some mutons and stuff like that, you know, it's really not been an issue here.
Rock and roll. Locked and loaded.
And Overwatch. Gonna reload some guys. I mean, I still hear drones around. Oh no, the meld! Yeah, well, I don't know why you're saying that. You're clearly not getting that anymore. Alright, you're gonna just lead up here.
Okay.
Alright. No more moves up, by the way.
On the move.
You're gonna go up here.
It's killing time.
It's not the best cover, but.
On the move.
I kinda like the cover we had back there. I mean, I at the very least, my gunner will go here.
Rock and roll.
Alright. What is that noise? Would that be our good friend, the, that's something new down there. Alright, well, let's have a look at what it is. We don't see it. Alright, terrific. Gunner can go here or here.
I'm on it, Commander.
Go here. Nope. Alright.
Trio in. Aye, aye, Commander.
Maybe not the best cover ever, but you know, it'll do.
I'm on it, Commander.
Where's the Rocketeer? You can just dash over here. Just so you're in position to use your equipment. Alright. There's more meld over there. And the meld we must go. Sorry, I'm just trying to select my scout. I'm having major difficulties. Let's have a look over here. Oddly enough, still don't see them. Do we see the meld, though, is the question. It's like, must be somewhere back there. We're gonna go over here with this guy. Guess my sniper can use a better position. Although, not really. The position the sniper's in is already pretty good. I should probably should overwatch him more. Well, we definitely know where they are now. We can actually see them. Let's see. Rocketeer. Wow, I just had to put you over there, didn't I? Alright. We're gonna position the Rocketeer, actually, for a rocket. I would have to dash him over there, though. We may trigger them with this, so I'd rather not. We'll go here instead. We're gonna steady our aim. And Overwatch. Especially with him as well. I don't know why I didn't before. Because we know they're there. I'm not sure why I can even see them. There we go. Okay, so because we studied aim with her. Look at that. It could be nice. Let's try this out. Did we just kill all of them? Oh no. One of them's triggered. Alright, who needs a level? Let's say our medic.
Heading to that location.
Let's give our medic a level. Yeah. It's one fucking drone. What's it gonna do to us, really? We got a lot of I'm trying to take shots with people who kind of need a level. We can try it with this guy next. Alright, he's got it.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
That was really super easy. I'm kind of glad for that. But that might mean they're saving up for another month. I mean, we've had some pretty tough months here, and this one was really easy, so. Yeah. Well, we got two levels. What's more important is this guy leveled up my inventory. Because we need to start level. He's going to be on most of these missions now. And what do we get? Another infantry or another assault? We're going to get another assault. Because I think I lost one recently and I'd like to keep them going.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay, we got 145 and workshop costs 120. But I don't have enough power, interestingly enough. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. We're going to build a fission generator down there because I don't think I'm quite ready to go into Illyrium tech quite yet. So that's what we're going to do. I'm not going to use a steam vent yet, but we will go into Illyrium soon. Oh, great. Research time lost 2 days, data backup 40%. So we lost 1 day of research. So that was actually probably the least useful thing that they had against me. Alright. Where's my last assault that was on these missions? I don't know. I forgot who I was bringing along. I think he's already out somewhere. Alright. Who's this assault? Oh, you're brand new. Okay. Well, you know, you might as well go. I don't really see a reason you shouldn't. You're gonna carry along armor plating. I like this loadout the best, to be honest. So this is like the best I can do when it comes
to
assaults.
Let's just hope we can keep the people in those cities calm. The last thing we need is outright chaos.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Argentina.
Interestingly enough, the United Kingdom has no panic whatsoever. I don't know how that happened, but no panic at all. Alright, well, let's have a look. Wow, that sectoid autopsy is still going on. Oh, actually, it was delayed by a day, that's why. Don't need engineers anymore. Gonna keep weapon fragments. I always need engineers, but that's a different point. Okay. Well, we did that one. Might as well do muton autopsy. That would be really nice, because then my sniper will get even more shots on them.
This is the most physically aggressive specimen we've discovered so far, which the troops fondly refer to as the Muton. I can only assume there's a colorful backstory for such a designation.
That one's gonna be really useful.
We're picking up a new contact, and it's generating a strange signal, almost like it's scanning for something.
Yeah, this one's trying to shoot down satellites. Let's go bring this motherfucker down with a laser cannon. When the UFOs are up high, they're scanning. the hell back here.
We're in pursuit. Nearing strike range.
Look at this. Oh yeah. Bam!
Contact.
Holy shit. Dude, I fucking love that guy. Oh, come on. Come on. No. We're gonna get him.
Contact detected.
He has to refuel for an hour, so we could probably bring him in after this one. He's almost down, though. The hell? Oh, the aircraft is back.
This
is going to be the one that gets it back. The laser shit is cool, though.
Approaching target now.
Alright, well, we have another UFO crash light to do. I like how we can only do one at a time. But we will do that mission for next time, because that asshole, like, no one takes out my satellites and lives. Remember, we will be watching.